I took it in.
Now you could just say something about what you're looking at while you observe it, maybe. It's probably distorted now, isn't it? What do you think? When they hear Portlanders talk, I used to call it NPR's Talk of the Nation, and they asked me if I was calling from another radio station, especially in my morning radio voice. They said I sounded like an NPR radio announcer. Yeah. I should work in radio.
Yeah, quite a lot of people like
Yeah, well, I've been told that by people, so I've been asked to go list with agencies to do voiceover. I guess what they have me do is that I got to act on movie sets. So I've been on many movies. Oh, just all kinds of movies. And Hurt tells him that the camera's going around and around the table. And William Hurt says, I couldn't wait to hear William Hurt speak because I just heard Kevin Spacey imitate him on Terry Gross's Fresh Air show at NPR. And Spacey said, William Hurt, he seems to labor every word he speaks from the script. He talks in a monotone voice like this. Yeah. So sure enough, I heard him say to his son, the young man trying to bring him to Alaska, he says, I'm going to get you that new car. Dad, I don't want a new car. I like my old Datsun. And he puts out the window, that old Nissan, 1970s. He says, why is everybody going to help you? You push everybody away. He wants to do it all on his own. Yes, so sure enough, on the break, when you're on the set, Marsha Gay Harden is playing his mother. He played Jackson Pollock's wife. And Harris is with Pollock. She got the best supporting actress. And I had a congratulations. Like, they're taking a break from me, and William Hurt just looks over. He's leaning on his hands, and he's like, Marsha Gay Harden, and he says, this is fine, this is fun to be on that set, but I've been on the Portlandia TV show. You've heard that. It's a comedy about Portland. I'm about the Saturday Night Live.
Okay.
Yeah, it's been going here for like 5, 7 years.
Yeah.
Twice on that and once on Grimm. The movie sets are actually more interesting than doing. The Portlandia cast are really good. I met Fred and Terry.
Did they get
you
late?
Did they? How's that?
Did they get you late?
Did they get me late? No. It's just. I feel like we're doing a Portlandia set screening right here, but anyway.
So have we taken the picture?
Yeah, I've actually been taking the video the whole time. So.
Oh, right, okay.
So it's great to hear your voices because it's, but you do have a British accent, or Australian, don't you?
Yeah.
Or South African?
No. Maybe. Actually, it's not that strong.
It's mild,
right?
It's a little bit like British. Yeah, am I right though?
Yeah,
from Mexico.
Yeah.
Really, so you speak Spanish.
Sí,
from
Buenos Aires.
Buenas noches.
Ah, buenas noches.
Yo tengo hambre. Is that I'm hungry?
Yeah. I said that
when you had a girlfriend of mine. Said you just said I want a man. I said yo tengo hombre. I want.
It's one letter.
It's a Freudian slip.
It is.
That's cool too.
Yeah.
That's alright.
But you're actually born in Mexico?
Yeah.
I wouldn't have known that you're a local one. It's something British. It's amazing. Anyway, you guys probably got to run along.
Yeah, it's been lovely.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
So you're welcome to link to me on this.
Yeah, I know. Sure. Send me a
Oh, yeah. Sorry. Don't forget people's names.
Lane was going to do this event, so. It's probably drifted out again.
It's down below the roof. Oh, it's below the roof, yeah. Did you see it?
Yeah, did you see it?
Yeah.
It's taking forever to load here.
It just looked exactly like that.
Yeah.
What's your request? It's not there.
Oh, Fisher.
Grace Nicholas.
Yeah, Grace.
Oh, he's Nicholas. Is that old
name? Yeah, Nicholas.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
I
was wondering where
she was.
They say that actually Britain, if you go back farther, came out of Germany, but went to England.
Oh, you're welcome. I'll do it again.